Hi guys, RetroPixels here once again, and we're back on Burnout Paradise Remastered. This is episode number 8, so we are slowly getting through the game. We unlocked the LM track package during the last episode, when I went hunting for all the cards that I've missed, and all the things that I've missed. So I think I've now... Yeah, we've unlocked everything we need, currently. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to jump in the Hydra's Techno. It looks suspiciously like the clips from the first Fast and Furious film.
And we're going to go and do some events. Have a score to beat, so start showtime and get your crash on to see how far you can go and how much damage you can cause. DJ Atomica bending fenders all day,
times.
Every day, here on Crash FM.
So I've realised... We're still missing some events, and I don't know for the life of me where they are. So what we're going to do is... If I set it to offline, then I haven't got to worry about my time being beaten by anyone. Make sure we don't miss anything in the process. So we're going to repair the car, which is here somewhere. Oh, that's so... Yeah, that's definitely eclipsed. And we're going to go... Obviously, I-88. I'm just going to go around it a couple of times just to make sure I'm missing anything.
Fairness, I think I need a faster car for doing this. I know there are more events out there, I just cannot find them to save my life. It's really getting annoying.
Yeah. how many events are left to find? Three events out there somewhere.
Race northwest to the Crystal Summit Observatory.
Getting out of your way. Another victory. Yeah. three more. It's got the B license. It's turning out.
Here's a cast iron Atomica tip for anyone who's stuck on the new I-88 because you took a wrong turn. We've all been there, people, but the crash nav shows you the exit roads. Or you can always jump through a hole in the wall where the contractors ran out of cement. Thank you, City Hall Cheapskates. Race southeast to the Naval Yard.
Once it gets going, it really gets going. Yeah, boy! Two more?
Yeah!
Look out for the Hunter Manhattan driving around the streets. If you see it, shut it down to add it to your car collection.
Still a license plate yet?
Race northwest to the wind farm.
down.
Stunt run. Combo together the most outrageous jumps, rolls, spins, and drifts to beat the target score in the time limit.
This car is not built for stunt work. Yeah, boy, B license.
The Class B driver's license is yours. Quite an achievement, but you have some way to go to be one of Burnout's best. Events have been cleared. The Class A license is waiting for you. Celebrate upgrading your license with a new car. The Carson Fastback has been delivered to your junkyard.
As always, guys, thank you very much for watching. I hope you enjoyed it. If you did, hit the thumbs up. Don't forget to leave us a comment. Tell us what you think. Hit the subscribe button and hit the bell icon to be notified when we upload more videos. We'll be back with so much more Burnout, and it's only episode 8. There's so much more to go. So we will be back with so much more, and we'll see you all very soon. Have a good afternoon, guys. Catch you all later. Bye-bye.